Today's broadcast of the cricket, we're bound to see some powerful hitting. This isn't a game for the faint-hearted.
If you win the toss here today, you've got to look to bat first. It's a very dry pitch, conditions overhead are clear, ideal really, sunny, a beautiful day for batting, and later in the match, it's almost bound to spin. It's a really crusty old surface. Fancy bowling first. This is a very dry and dusty surface. You'd expect it to spin later. I'm just trying to come to grips with the decision. I suppose he's backing his new ball bowlers to make a strike, but if I was a batsman, I'd be licking my lips. Adam Gilchrist takes guard. This cover driving is a joy to watch.
Fleming changed his field slightly. Stopped in the covers.
Oh, that's a poor delivery. I mean, I hate to have to say it, but it's a poor delivery, and it just sat there and asked to be smashed away.
Just one run. Fleming has made a change to the field. Is coming around the wicket. It's straight to a fielder. Hardly seemed to hit that, yet it sailed over the ropes. He's worked that into the gap, fielded by the man at long on. There's just one there.
He'll be okay, but that will be very, very sore in the morning.
The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
What a marvellous shot.
Spot on, line and length. runs here. Hit straight to a fielder. By the man at long on. The batsman was in trouble with that delivery. And we have a change of bowling. Gilchrist has moved into the 20s and is starting to look far more relaxed. Wide ball signalled by the umpire.
Oh, great shot! A great stroke. That was four from the moment that he left the bat.
New Zealand have made an adjustment to their field. No shot played to that one. That's been given as a wide. Tadich waiting at the striker's end. Just shoulders arms to that one. That's been given as a wide. Stopped in the covers.
No need for him to play at those.
Yeah. That's found the gap in the field.
Straight through to the keeper.
Wide ball signalled by the umpire.
That's hurt. You can see that that's hurt him. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it.
Played into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
Marvellous stuff.
That's a beauty. What a hook stroke. It's a difficult shot to play that, but he kept it down and comfortably beat the fielder.
Just one there. And we have a change of bowling. New Zealand have changed their field. Steered expertly into the gap. The sweeper picks up. Taylor is switching to round the wicket. Stroke through the covers. Turned away through mid-wicket. There's just one there. Should be some runs here. There's just one there. That's 50 for Gilchrist.
He's played a gem of an innings. The key is to retain concentration and move on.
See a change in the bowling. Get straight to a fielder. Straight to a fielder. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Just one run. Lay it away with comfort. Straight to a fielder. It looked as if he was home to me. There's just one there. worked that into the gap. There's just one there. We're about to see a change in the bowling.
Doesn't need to play at those.
That's been given as a wide. There's just one there. Get straight to a fielder.
No shot played to that one.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
Tadic
facing.
That's good judgment. No need to play at that.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
He's in it, Miles!
Tadic has now moved into the 20s.
No shot played to that one.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
Tadic
facing.
A little too wide to make him play there.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire. We can have a look. And we have a change of bowling.
Just shoulders arms to that one.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
He is so strong through the covers, strong and so precise too.
That's a brilliant shot, right off the meter there.
There it goes, right out of the ground.
No need for him to play at those.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire. That's cleared the rope. Six runs.
He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big runner.
Ten. And we have a change of bowling. One run.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers. He does score a lot of runs through the covers. He's excellent placer of the ball. The bowler won't be happy about that.
New Zealand have made an adjustment to their field. Marvellous stuff. Gone. Caught.
Welcome back. You could cut the tension with a knife here. It's been a riveting contest so far. Here with the start of the second innings is Richie Bennett.
Stopped in the covers. Pitched straight to a fielder. Powers facing. Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers.
Facing is Hamish Marshall.
Marshall is now on strike.
Australia
have changed their field. Fielded by the man at long on. By the man at long on. It's straight to a fielder. Marshall facing.
Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
Marshall waiting at the striker's end.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
Ponting has changed his field slightly. Batsmen will have to be more careful now, having got away with that. They've turned that into two, that's good running. Powers waiting at the striker's end. Stopped in the covers. Kadich is switching to round the wicket. Pitch straight to a fielder. Marshall waiting at the striker's end. Marvellous effort. Now he's caught him.
Well, that's an amazing shot, you know. What a waste.
And the end of the over.
Generally, batsmen like to keep the scoreboard ticking. If they get bogged down, they begin to get frustrated, and that, of course, is when the chances come.
Ponting has made a slight change to the field. Just one run. Fleming waiting at the striker's end.
Facing now is Stephen Fleming.
Gets his first wicket.
Well, he wasn't there for long, and the score proves it.
This was how the innings ended for Howes. Fulton is the next man in. Watson is going to try over the wicket. He's got it into the gap. Watson is switching to round the wicket.
Out of the ground. Maximum.
Get straight to a fielder. And we have a change of bowling. Ponting has made a change to the field. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder.
Yes, lovely stroke. What a beauty. And how would have he enjoyed that?
He's worked that into the gap. There's just one there. It's straight to a fielder. That's the end of the fifth over.
They've got a target to chase here today, but you'd hardly believe it, judging by the current run rate.
That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there.
There's just one there. Watson is going to try over the wicket. It's straight to a fielder. Fleming waiting at the striker's end. We have a change of bowling. Australia have made an adjustment to their field.
Super stuff. Gillespie gets his first wicket.
Nathan Astle takes guard. His straight driving is perfect.
That must have hurt.
pitch straight to a fielder. Played off the back foot, fielded by the man at long on. Change of bowling.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Man at long on.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
Beautiful piece of batting, mate.
It's a monster. It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
We'll have to see a change in the bowling. Australia have changed their field.
Miles, he's in it, Miles!
Ponting, don't like that at all.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
What a marvellous shot.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
One ball.
Bowler's made a terrible mess of the stumps.
Ponting gets his first wicket.
Well, he didn't have any problems when he was out there. It must be such a frustration to have got out now.
We can have a look at that again.
Here's Scott Stiris. Oh, there's a demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. Brilliant and maximum.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. six.
Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six. Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum. That is massive.
That's cleared the rope. Six runs.
Huge! That is huge!
That's 50 for Fulton.
And there's 50 for Peter Fulton. We can't believe it, nor can he by the look of it. Set feels for a shot like that. Brilliant!
That's a brilliant shot. Right off the meat of the bat.
Oh yes, congratulations. What a good performance in this limited overs fixture that has been. A thoroughly deserved victory. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in